The April 15th deadline to file your taxes is approaching. And as Americans across the country have already begun working on their tax forms, organizers in San Francisco are trying to raise more awareness of just where some of your tax dollars are going.
So one of the things that we're actively working on right now is contacting our representatives to get all tax aid that is being sent to the Philippines to stop.
Just this February, the U.S. granted the Philippines more than $5 million in aid for intelligence support for the country's fight against terror. In August last year, the U.S. gave the Philippines $15 million in surveillance and reconnaissance systems, all adding to the millions of U.S. aid for the conflict in Marawi. But organizers say the money is also used in Duterte's ongoing drug war.
Close to 30,000 people now have been killed under the Duterte administration, Duterte regime. So the U.S. is intervening in places like the Philippines by aiding that, in places like Venezuela where they're supporting a coup. So we want to make sure that the people in the U.S. who historically have supported, you know, ousting a dictator, Marcos, we can do the same outcry from people here in the United States to support the people of the Philippines.
These activists say they'd rather have their tax dollars go to somewhere else.
Current system is that we do pay these taxes, and I believe in paying taxes for things like schools and roads and infrastructures, but so many of our tax dollars go to military, and it doesn't go to support things, it goes to destruction and war and harm.
Historically, the U.S. has been a financial aid source for the Philippines military, a relationship these activists say contributes to the country's worst problems.
Environmental degradation, the rape of Nicole, the killing of Jennifer Laude. So in different ways, the U.S. has been directly involved, but also by supporting the Philippine military and national police. They've also been part of the extrajudicial killings.
In April, some people from the ecumenical community will be in Washington, D.C., lobbying to elected leaders to stop the future flow of U.S. tax dollars to the Philippines. Ramel Quinclair, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.